Brian Kitchen will stand in now. 0 for 2 with a hit by pitch so far. Kitchen. First pitch coming. Here it is. Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing and one.
Not a bad idea to take a look at that one there. Now that you've seen the curveball, you can start to get a better gauge on it. Get a feel for what it looks like coming out of the pitcher's hand.
Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2.
And he's really going to have to fight now. You got to take a little bit out of your swing and find a way to put this ball in play.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Two out with the man at first. And he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in.
Man, I'm telling you, we'd be a lot better off if we got paid by the inning. This one seemed to go on forever, but they finally claimed the victory.